I nominated Dr. Maryam Mirzakhani.
I nominated Dr. Maryam Mirzakhani.
I nominated Maryam Mirzakhani, who is an Iranian mathematician.
Dr. Maryam Mirzakhani is the only woman so far who has won Fields Medal in mathematics, the highest honor in mathematics.
Up until 2014, there were 52 other people nominated, and they were all men. She was also the first person from Iran that was offered the award.
She comes from a country that is not very widely recognized for math.
It takes until 2014 for a woman to achieve highest honor. That shows that, oh, there needs to be more women mathematicians.
She passed away last year, and that was kind of disappointing, but even so, in that short lifespan, you know, she achieved so many things, which I think is very inspiring.
She once described herself as a slow mathematician. She did mathematics slowly.
Usually in math, you think you need to know everything quickly, but she says that it's okay to take time, to have a passion and patience for mathematics, and that has been my approach to mathematics.
Someone also described her as doing mathematics for the pure joy of mathematics, just for the love of mathematics, and I like to think that my mathematical teaching is really inspired by pure joy.
So I relate to her on this personal level. When I see somebody like me, woman of color, female, mathematician, I can tell myself, oh, I can achieve something like that. If she did it, I am also capable of achieving something more, and that applies to everybody.
So if I see somebody from Iran or from India, it's gonna be kind of cool to be like, oh, I kind of recognize this person. She's amazing, and I think just to always remember that she, like, what she achieved. She's a big role model for female mathematicians because there's not a lot of them.
She is my inspiration to study mathematics.